Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. All eyes on the X now as we get ready to kick things off. The home team with possession. We are underway. Moore.
Ball side left.
Shoots and nails it. Buckley opens proceedings in style. Set and ready for the restart. It's 1-0 for the home team. Moore cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. He's in. Scores! Great execution for the goal on that play. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The away team have some work to do at the X. Moore making them look pretty ordinary so far. Rips it in. Misses the mark with that shot. Armstrong gets off the shot. Saved by the goalie. Powell. Gary has a look. Snipe. Gary goes bar down. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. And a wild one. Ball is loose. White ball.
Ball top center.
Powell straight to the keeper. Deuce. Deuce. Goal. Deuce nails it, and the scores are now level. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 2-2. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. May. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. White ball. 2.
Ball top center.
Powell fires. Saved by the goalie. Coleman playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. 23.
Ball side left.
With the shot. Scores. Gary with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 10 wins the face-off.
Ball stop center.
Obert has the ball.
Ball side right.
11.
Kenny Barry. Oh my! We are ready to resume play. It's 4-2 for the away team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Steps in and shoots and puts it in the back of the net. He's looking sharp. That's number 2 for him now, bringing the total for the home team to 3. Here we go now for the reset. Moore wins it for the home team.
Ball top center.
Atkins. Bam! Great goal. Atkins evens it up for the home team. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Goes for the shot. Goes wide. Blue ball.
Side left. Ball stop center.
And he shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Ball side left.
Drops the hammer.
Clear.
Melioni.
Ball stop center.
Atkins.
Push. Help, help, help.
Chance for them now.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Chance here. Goal. Gets it high. He picks up the triple. The away team are now on 5. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Moore gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Steps in to shoot. Misses. Right ball. Looks to bury. Stotler and scores. Stotler with the equalizer. We are set to resume. It's 5-all. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground.
Two. Ball side right.
With a chance. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Takes the shot. Connor misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Let's see what they can do. Atkins collects. A high-scoring first quarter of lacrosse comes to an end. As we head to the break, came from behind to bring the scores back to level.
It's 5-all.
Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. We are underway.
Ball top center.
Steps in and shoots. Too high, though.
Stotler
scores. The home team takes the lead.
Stotler
grabs his second. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. Here's a take. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Stop center.
11. 11
with the shot. 58 was all over that one.
77.
Atkins shoots. Too wide on that shot. Shoots. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Powell overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop right. Ball stop center. Ball side right.
99.
Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
With a blast.
58
with the save. 58 keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Knocked loose.
Ball side left.
Connor.
Ball side right.
Connor. Looks to the back of the net and wide of the target. Looks to shoot.
Clear.
Armstrong. Has time. And it's turned over. And straight to the keeper. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Ball stop center.
Atkins.
Ball side right.
Rips it in. Hits that one off the bar. So close. The away team lose it.
Ball side right.
With the shot. Goal.
11.
Nails it, and the scores are now level. Number two for him today. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it?
10
cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
23.
Gary with the catch. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Liddy gets the pass and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Set and ready for the restart.
It's 7-6
for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. Shoots. The home team takes advantage. Goal! Here we go. Face off again here at 10. Wins the face off. Blue ball. He's in. Save. 58. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 77. Has the ball. Easy possession for the home team. Let's one fly. 99 drops a bomb. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 10 wins it for the away team. 11. And a shot straight to the keeper. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Coleman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Gary. Here's a shot. Bam! Great goal. 11. Evens it up for the away team. It all starts here. Who will come up with this face-off? More for the home team, 10 for the away team. Here again to face off, and we are underway. Christ scores! Christ with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Blue ball. Two. Here's a look. Referee not happy at all. Powell gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Marone.
Left side center. Left side right.
Next. 99 earns himself a personal foul. White ball. Armstrong receives the pass. 77.
Left side right. Left side left. Left top center.
Chance here. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. The away team. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Back underway now, the home team to resume play. 77, shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Ball side left.
77.
Ball side left.
Armstrong, and scores. Armstrong with the equalizer. We are set to resume. It's 9-all. Moore gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Christ. Slings it. The ball goes to the ground. Goes wide. Chance for them now.
Two.
Lets it rip. Puts it wide. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground.
Deuce.
And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. With the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Goes wide. The home team recover. Stotler. The ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession. It goes. The home team gets one from Stotler. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. Sees space. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. White ball. Armstrong misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The away team with a chance now. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Shoots. Coleman with the save. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. And he shoots. Oh, yes. 23 brings the score back to level with that goal. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Moore cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. There's a shot. Snipe. Powell goes bar down. We are ready to resume play. It's 11-10 for the home team. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Too wide on that shot. 11. Marone. And it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Two.
Full stop center.
Powell.
Full stop center. Full side right.
Has a look.
Clear.
Saved by the goalie. Coleman playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Look looks to shoot. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. Saved by the goalie.
Ball top center.
Steps in and shoots.
Clear.
Here we go now for the reset. Powell takes the shot and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse.
Top center.
With a chance. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Takes the shot. Nice recovery. May collects. Drops the hammer and wide.
Offside right. Offside center. Offside right.
99. Bam. Great goal. 99 evens it up for the away team. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. 10 wins it for the away team. Rice. Kenny Berry. Coleman saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
Top center.
Young.
Ball side left. Ball side left. Ball side left.
Young, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Not on target, though.
Ball side right.
11. And they lose possession. Blue ball. Steps in and shoots. Galupi overstepping, lack of discipline there. The away team to resume play after the foul.
Ball stop center.
Marone. Deuce shoots. Chance for them now. Atkins.
Ball stop right.
Rice shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. Referee not happy at all. Powell taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Chris. So turnover here, the home team to resume.
Top center.
Shot goes over the goal there. Two. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Blue ball. Let's see what they can do. Overstepping, Gary with the mistake, white ball.
Get your left.
loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. The home team, come up with it. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball top center.
Stotler.
Scores!
Stotler
with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. We are set to resume. It's 13-12.
Left side center. Left side left. Left side right.
Gary has time. Puts it wide.
Left side right.
11.
Left side right. Left side center.
99. Shoots. Straight to the keeper.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball side left.
Atkins. There it is. Final whistle. The away team fought to regain the lead after losing it earlier in the ballgame. They came close, but not close enough. The home team held on to the lead and take the win here. The final score, 13-12.